today on Florida Sport Fishing. In search of a hot bite, the crew heads down to Flamingo. Do they get blown out, or do they hit the jackpot?
Oh, there he is, right there, right there. Oh, awesome, dude, that was sick.
Give yourself some of that right there. Nice flamingo trout.
Ho-ho, one on!
CB Boats presents Florida Sport Fishing, television for the avid angler. Powered by Mercury Marine.
Oh, there he is, right there, right there. Oh, awesome, dude, that was sick.
Oh, another one on.
Woo! Nice, that's what it's all about right there. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
We're in Florida Bay red fishing. Started out the day fishing some cuts and some troughs. We had a little bit of outgoing tide. Couldn't find what we were looking for, and we just made a big move. We just ran down the beach about 10 miles. We're fishing some of these islands that border Florida Bay right here, and there's this big, expansive flat. Just a couple of feet of water here, really, really thick, healthy grass, some potholes in the grass, and that's where these fish are. They're right on the edge of these potholes, just picking off bait fish, mullet, shrimp, crabs, anything that they can catch. So we're gonna work this area really methodically and see if we can pick off a couple of these redfish.
I mean, we're looking for bait fish. We're looking for any type of life. I already saw a stingray earlier. Normally, that's always been a pretty good sign that I've had. Whenever I see stingrays, the redfish aren't too far behind. So.
You've got to see that. You got to see the stingrays, yeah. The sharks, the bait. You know, whenever you're fishing a flat, I don't care if you're bone fishing or red fishing, you want to see that life. You know, life on the flat means
life
there's food.
Life.
Exactly.
Yep.
Absolutely.
Ooh. See that?
Take your time. Yeah, that's a redfish. It's a redfish. I'm going to help you with them. Got a nice redfish here on the flats. We knew this spot was going to hold fish. I knew it.
I saw one earlier.
Oh, there was just too much bait here.
I didn't even feel him hit it. I just reeled up. There was weight, set the hook, boom, there he was. So. Got him?
Yeah.
He was hungry.
I'm gonna let you go.
Got him?
Yeah. What an absolutely awesome fish. Look at that, he's got his fins all out.
Lit.
Bronze.
Lit and fit.
Look at that, just an absolutely perfect specimen of a redfish. Feel it. Go ahead. Feel it. You feel that? Feel that right there? That's what I'm talking about right there, baby. Little paddle tail right there. Carlos, good job.
Yes.
First redfish of the day. First flamingo redfish.
Flamingo.
Let's get another one.
Florida Sport Fishing is proudly presented by Ghost. Boat security, monitoring, and tracking you can count on. Mr. Ice Machine, your outlet for Manitowoc ice machines. Ballyhood Lures, jets, feathers, and chuggers sold rigged and ready to catch fish. P&R Canvas, custom marine canvas, manufacturing, design, and installation. Fishing Pursuits, visit fishingpursuits.com and go fish the planet. Are you ready to get hooked up? Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, your number one resource for the latest tips, tricks, tactics and techniques for inshore and offshore. Only $30 for 3 years. For immediate home delivery, visit floridasportfishing.com. Enter promo code TV and receive a free shirt and official decal with paid subscription.
High performance hulls designed for speed, comfort, and durability. Custom features and accessories designed for every taste. A brilliantly engineered machine designed to catch more fish. Presenting the remarkable lineup from CB Boats.
The secret's out. Start with brine and bite, the only brine that infuses proven bite stimulants into any rigged bait. Procure badass bait dyes are next, and bring Ballyhoo to life with vibrant fluorescent colors. Seal the deal with Procure's new Bloody Tuna Oil and watch your catch ratio soar. Inshore and offshore, Procure Bait Scents and badass bait dyes keep you hooked up. Find Procure at your favorite dealer or call 800-PROCURE for a free catalog.
Yachtlights.com. Everything marine lighting. Interior and exterior. Yachtlights.com has it all at the lowest prices. Stylish recessed lights, LED strips, floodlights and deck lights, and the hottest underwater lights from as low as $199. Shop online for free shipping and weekly clearance items, or visit our new showroom. When you need marine lighting, you need Yachtlights.com. Tired of outrageous markups? Stingray Fishing Outfitters beats all advertised prices with specials on the finest tournament-winning tackle, accessories, and outdoor apparel. Operated by knowledgeable anglers, with everything you need for freshwater and saltwater fishing under one roof, ready for immediate delivery. Save big. Shop where the pros shop. Shop at stingraytackle.com.
Got here is just a little weighted hook rig. Okay, make it weedless. It's got a little movable weight that you can adjust. I have it set in the middle again, so it kind of flutters down a little more naturally. Just a little paddle tail. I think this is a Berkeley, but you know, there's a bunch of different manufacturers that make them, and it's pretty deadly on not just redfish, pretty much anything that cruises these flats. You know, it looks like a little mullet or a bait fish, and they whack them.
Fishing the same thing, just a paddle tail jig with a weighted, weedless worm hook. Sometimes that contrast with that chartreuse and bright orange, hunter orange, really shows up well in this murky water. The fish can't eat it if they don't see it. There you go, another little red.
Yes, sir.
Not a monster, but
no, little ratty.
A little flamingo red.
Pretty though, either way.
That's what we're after.
Pretty cool little redfish, one spot on each. You ever know why the tails turn blue, Mike?
You know, different mixed opinions. Some people say the temperature of the water during the winter time when the water's colder, the tips of their tail fin and even their dorsal fin sometimes will take on that blue hue. Some guys believe it's just the environment that they live in. So it's really a matter of opinion, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I've caught them in cold water and their tails haven't been blue, so I don't know. Let him go.
As long as you catch him, that's all that matters.
There he goes. Nice.
Changed it up a little bit. Put on a chartreuse 5-inch paddle tail, same weedless hook. And as you can see, a little bit of that goo. Got a little bit of Procure goo in there. A little bit of scent, special sauce, a little Procure special sauce. That's what we like to call it. Puts a little more flavor in the water. Hey, stay with us as we check out our rigging station and take a closer look at the tackle that we're using today.
Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Hi, I'm Captain Mike. On this week's Rigging Station, I wanted to talk to you a little bit more about the tackle and techniques that we were using on today's episode. We're down here in Flamingo, Florida, down in the Everglades, southernmost portion of the state. We had an absolutely incredible trip. You watched us catch some really nice redfish on the grass flats. We made some moves throughout the day, got on some really nice trout. We couldn't have asked for a better day. Fortunately, the weather held up, sunny, blue skies, just a perfect Florida day. Really, really easy stuff. We're fishing some 7 and 7.5 foot spinning outfits, composite rods from Chaos. Really awesome tackle. These rods are made with a combination of graphite and fiberglass that offers you really the best of both worlds, sensitivity and strength. We've got the rods matched with Daiwa ballistic spinning reels, super, super smooth drag, plenty of line capacity. We're fishing 3,000 size reels loaded with 10 pound braid and 4,000 size reels loaded with 20 pound braid. I've got to stress that ultra thin braid, and we're fishing diamond braid in the tobacco brown color, that braid is absolutely essential for successful backcountry fishing. It allows you to make really, really long casts so you don't spook these fish in this ultra, ultra shallow water. So that's something that's really important. As far as terminal tackle is concerned, couldn't be any easier. 20 and 30 pound diamond presentation fluorocarbon, definitely worth the extra money. It's abrasion resistant and practically invisible in the water. We're tying that fluorocarbon to our braid with a little surgeon's knot or uni to uni, something very simple. No swivels, no terminal tackle. You don't want any junk on your line. As far as the baits, we're backcountry fishing, and that means just about all of your favorite backcountry baits are gonna produce. You watched me today, I'm fishing a 5-inch paddle tail jig, a chartreuse jig, and it worked great. We're fishing it weedless. Carlos, you saw him catch a bunch of fish today, and he was fishing a variety of paddle tail minnows and some other sorts of baits, and he was successful as well. But the key was fishing these baits weedless. We're in thick cover, we're in shallow water, and if you fish something with an exposed hook, you're gonna just be fouled up all day long and you're not gonna be able to stay connected. So as you can see, these are just some weedless worm hooks, 3-0, you know, weedless soft plastic hooks, I should say. They come with a little weight. Some of them are even adjustable, so you can slide that sinker forward and backwards to get the exact sort of action that you're looking for. But more importantly, the way that that plastic bait is impaled on that hook, you can see that no weed, no grass can get caught on there at all. It just kind of slides right over the top of that hook. But yet a fish comes along, he grabs that bait, you set the hook, and that hook is gonna penetrate that fish's mouth every time. Chartreuse, gray color, one of my favorites, but they'll all produce. As long as you fish it right and you fish it in the right area, you're gonna catch fish. But this color is a proven pattern. It really kind of glows in the water. The fish key in on it and they seem to not be able to resist it. You watched it work for me and it'll work for you.
Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Not a big one, but we'll take it.
But that was like a cast, boom, thumb, chase it, ate it, done. He was looking for food.
What was that? What is that, a spoon?
Spoon, yep. No. Oh. He's a little one. He's got a scar on his head.
Mr. Redfish, give me a dream.
Oh yeah, he gave me the tail whip.
Make it the sweetest
the wet tail
I've
whip.
Ever seen.
There he goes. Yes, sir. That was fun.
Florida Sport Fishing is proudly presented by Seasucker. Mount anything, anywhere, with no tools and no holes. Saltwater Assassin Lures. Soft plastic go-to baits for every fish in every venue. New Ice. Maximize cooler performance with New Ice eco-friendly freezer packs. Skeleton Fish. Wearable art. Select your trophy and receive free shipping at skeletonfish.com. Crystal Reels, power and versatility, setting the standard with all-in-one electric fishing reels.
Chaos is tragic. Chaos can be awesome.
Yo, another one on! 3-on, baby!
With Chaos Fishing, it's your rod your way. Quality components and personalized service from a legendary builder equal the right rod at the right price every time. Shop online for a complete selection of serious fishing equipment. Or visit Chaos's new superstore and receive a free t-shirt with every rod purchase. Chaos Fishing, gear matters.
What if navigating was as simple as touch and go? It is that simple. The world's first multi-touch MFT chartplotter. Navnet TZ Touch.
C Scent Blazer is changing fishing forever. This revolutionary new trolling lure looks, sounds, smells, tastes, and swims like a real fish. The advantage is in the patented detachable bait chamber, loaded with bait, weights, lights, rattles, and more. As it's trolled, water enters the lure and passes over the bait inside, leaving a trail of scent and bait pieces behind. Get more strikes, get more fish, get Scent Blazer. For more information and to find your nearest retailer, visit scentblazer.com.
100, 500, 1,000. How much money are you wasting on melted ice and thawed bait? Frigid Rigid keeps ice and bait frozen for 10 days. Built to withstand everyday use, 25 sizes up to 525 quarts means there's a Frigid Rigid cooler, refrigerator, or tackle center just for you. The boat may have burnt down, but the ice and chum stayed frozen. Frigid Rigid, 800-643-1988, or visit frigidrigid.com for a dealer near you.
Yeah, baby. So nice.
That's what we're looking for right here.
Yeah.
Right in the grass. As far as tackle, I'm just fishing a 7-foot chaos rod. Really, really light action.
That's a decent one.
Yeah, that is a good one. Got that tail. Again, another blue tail on that one.
See the tail on them?
Yeah. Such a, you know, incredible fishery down here. You just crushed that jig, didn't you? I wanted to absolutely kill that thing. What a mistake that was. See all that grass just coming right by that fish? That's that incoming tide. That's that flooding tide is just pushing all of this water up on this flat. And these fish are feeding into this tide. They're coming up with the water. They're looking for shrimp and pinfish and crabs and mullet. And that fish right there mistook that chartreuse jig as its next meal. Whenever handling fish that you intend to release, make sure you wet your hands. You don't want to wipe that slime off those fish that literally leaves a rash on them. There we go, look at that. Just a beautiful flamingo redfish. So this fish, as you can see, he's designed to feed right on the bottom. He's got that mouth right on the bottom, cruises right in the grass, just like that. Sniffing out anything that he can. See that beautiful brown olive color, they just blend right in with the bottom. Whatever they're eating, never even sees them coming. Really streamlined, big strong shoulders, a big powerful tail. And that spot right there, that spot's to confuse predators. Sharks that may come after him, doesn't know which end is the right end. Let's see how long this fish is right here. 24 inches. And these fish will eat just about anything. They'll eat crustaceans, they'll eat fish, bait, you know, fin fish. They'll eat anything that they can catch. See you later, big fella. Let's get another one. Oh, awesome. Dude, that was sick.
Told you.
That was sick. Oh, that was sick. Dude, that's how it's supposed to happen.
Perfectly. Yeah.
That's textbook right there, yeah. You know. You see him, you throw a bait at him, the thing sees the bait, it charges at it and kills it. And you catch him. Another beautiful flamingo redfish. They certainly get bigger. This one's just average size here. Just pulling across this flat here, picking these fish off. This one ate a paddle tail jig. Just an awesome, awesome fish. Exactly what we're looking for. Stay with us for our conservation corner. We're gonna take a closer look at Flamingo in Everglades National Park.
Conservation Corner, brought to you by Pelagic, high performance offshore gear. Few fisheries rival Flamingo as a world-class shallow water angling mecca. The tiny coastal settlement sits on the tip of the Florida Peninsula and is the southernmost headquarters for the largest subtropical wilderness in the entire U.S. Boasting hundreds of fish species, along with rare and endangered animals, birds, and fauna, Everglades National Park has been designated a World Heritage Site, International Biosphere Reserve, and Wetland of International Importance.
Biologists believe nearly 90% of all juvenile fish spend time in the glades, which is currently undergoing a 30-year restoration project. Light tackle enthusiasts appreciate the region's wide array of venues, with tidal lakes connected by a maze of winding creeks and expansive flats, and uninhabited islands, all home to tarpon, redfish, snook, and sea trout. Grand slams are common, with grouper, sheep's head, snapper, and triple tail regularly encountered. While rich in life, Flamingo and its inhabitants are in peril. Development and farming continue to starve the Everglades of naturally flowing water. The bottom line is that the region's game fish are worth much more alive than dead, so please handle fish intended for release with extreme care. The same applies to seagrass. Without it, none of us will experience any level of angling success now or in the future. Prop scars are unsightly and leave a flat wounded for decades. When running the shallows, remain in designated channels where you know there is ample water, and respect pole troll zones. If you're new to Flamingo, spend a day or two with a local guide before attempting to tackle the region on your own. Finally, never leave anything behind. Discarded plastic and refuse go on damaging the ecosystem for years. Respect Flamingo and the Everglades National Park, and the fish gods will reward you.
Conservation Corner, brought to you by Pelagic, high performance offshore gear.
Another move here, caught a bunch of redfish on those grass flats there. But now that the tide is flooding and it's pushing this water further and further up into these little islands and mangrove shorelines, we made a little move, came way up in here and looking for some redfish up in this grass. It's a little bit of a different environment, a little bit of different grass here. See what we can find in here.
Just another one right there. Another redfish, little one.
Florida Sport Fishing is proudly presented by Daiwa Reels, advancing the sport of fishing. Tropic Trailer, Florida's largest dealer, has the right trailer at the right price. Rodan, precision GPS guided trolling motors. Fortress Marine Anchors, stronger, faster, lighter. Closed captioning provided by Boat Insurance Florida. Save 50%.
Bionic Bait is the largest ballyhoo producer in the world, serving anglers for 25 years. We offer 100 varieties of bait for every type of saltwater fishing. Bionic ballyhoo are exclusively caught and brined aboard our own boats in the Florida Keys. Within 24 hours, they're vacuum packed, flash frozen, and shipped in our own fleet of freezer trucks. Dedicated to excellent customer service, no one works harder to ensure your baits produce. Whether you're after a fresh fish dinner or a tournament-winning marlin, fish prefer Bionic Bait.
Are you ready to get hooked up? Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, your number one resource for the latest tips, tricks, tactics, and techniques for inshore and offshore. Only $30 for 3 years. For immediate home delivery, visit floridasportfishing.com. Enter promo code TV and receive a free shirt and official decal with paid subscription.
What do you got there?
Right on that same chartreuse jig. We've seen redfish in here, saw a couple bigger snook blowing up on some bait. Got all the weeds on them. We'll take them. Oh, there's something going on out there. This just goes to show you, you know, one cast it might be a redfish. Next cast, a big trout clobber is the bait. Next cast might be a snook. It's a good one right there. It's a healthy, solid 3-4 pound trout. Look at the color patterns. Incredible is that. That fish just perfectly camouflages into the water. Hooked up again here. This guy up quick and chunky. You know, that's a nice, healthy fish. Perfect predator. Look at that. Same color as the bottom. Oh, mine smokes yours, dude.
That's great.
Dude,
that's
are you kidding
you
me?
You know what?
Mine,
I'm just happy I got a bite. I'm not
smokes
greedy.
Yours.
I'm not greedy here. I'm good. They got like green backs.
Look at those two.
Completely
fish.
Different color than up in Indian River. That smokes, I don't know. They look like brothers to me.
Yeah, I know. You want me to get yours off for you? Here.
Sure, why not? I mean,
oh, I know
so you
could
really take
you.
A close, you know, a close look there to see which, you know, is about the same.
Dude, that's a fat trout right there.
Yeah. Inhale.
Absolutely nothing the matter with that trout right there.
Healthy.
Take that anywhere.
Look at the fangs.
A little
gone. That was special.
Nice. That's a nice trout right there. Oh, there he is, right there. Dude, I think that's another nice trout, yep. Just crush that jig. Oh yeah, he's got some shoulders, dude. Look at that trout. They love that chartreuse jig.
He engulfed it.
Look at that. Fat, healthy. Let's get the grass off of you. How awesome is that? Get some of that right there. Look at that. Dude, that's a nice trout.
Yeah, look at all the spottage.
Is that incredible, that coloration on that fish?
Serious spottage.
All camouflaged out. Absolutely awesome.
He was ready to eat.
Well, that pretty much wraps up another episode of Florida Sport Fishing. We had an absolutely awesome time down here in Flamingo. Wanted to take a minute to thank Captain Steve Tejera, NotTightCharters.com. If you want to fish down here, he's the guy that you need to call.
I don't want to part ways. We'll see you.
We'll see you next week. Nice.
To learn more about the tactics and techniques seen on today's show, and to subscribe to Florida Sport Fishing Magazine, visit FloridaSportFishing.com and get hooked up.